Namaste, friends.
Namaste.
Namaste. How are you all? How's it going? I hope it finds you in good spirits.
We moved location, so hopefully the connection is better now. And hopefully the birds are going to join in. We have also a beautiful vulture that comes every day here to drink.
Beautiful vulture.
Yes.
What's a beautiful vulture? He's right up there actually in the trees
and yes.
Behind where you are. He comes to the water. It's nice to have the feeling of some nature around, huh? I hope you all have some
yes.
access to Mother Nature.
Yes, that's so precious. And if you don't, because you are in lockdown and you don't have a way to get out, we have to find the inner sky, the inner blue sky, and that's really what the mantras help us to do, that to find that inner space. And it's that freedom that when we close our eyes that we feel we can just spread our wings and it's...
And glide.
Yeah.
I mean, this is all about slowing down.
Yes.
You know, for Deva and myself, we just... You know, we've been on the road so long and we move in a way we move like the Sufi whirlers, you know. It feels like the world moves, but we actually are in a still point. And it's just amazing that we found ourselves here in Costa Rica when everything happened with the coronavirus. So here we are. And with the great gift of being able to talk with you and to listen to you and to connect with you. It's a great gift. It's a great gift. We give thanks. It's all about slowing down. And I don't mean physically, I mean the mind. You know, I mean the mind. The busy mind. And with our daily meditations, basically the Om is to help us to breathe, so we always take the deep breath and then we let the mantra Om go to the very end of the breath, and then we begin the cycle again with a deep breath and so on and so on. It just expands our lungs, and on a cosmic level it means that all over the world thousands of us are breathing in the same rhythm and chanting with you in the same rhythm. It can't be bad. That's the synchronistic
yes, that's
connection
yes.
that we have. You know.
Beyond space. Somebody just said it's too much wind in the microphone. I hope it's okay. Let's see if we leave it like this today, and if it's not working, we'll see if we need to change something.
You know, it's so hit and miss. We just put our phone up and talk into it. We started to, because, you know, it's not the first time we've heard it now that you're not hearing it so well. And we're trying to figure out ways to make that happen so that we can be closer together. We're doing our best.
Yes.
At least we're together. And you don't need a microphone to chant the mantra on. You just need your voice and your breath. And that's a beautiful thing about the mantras. You don't have to be a great singer. You don't have to think you have to, oh, I can't sing like Deva. It's not about that. It's just about opening your voice and allowing your heart to sing.
Yes.
That's all it is. You know, so I guess it's time for our meditation, huh?
There's a lot of love. People are saying that it's better than before. The
oh,
sound
great.
Is better. So
oh, that's good. That's good.
It makes us feel good. It's beautiful in whatever form.
It's true.
It's So let's close our eyes and open to the inner sky. And you know, all those years ago when I decided to call the album Love is Space, it was exactly that feeling that when I close my eyes and it's that inner feeling of spaciousness that includes everything. And we can call it love, or we can call it the divine, or the cosmos, or existence, or God, and that's that spacious feeling inside. And when we have access to that, then we're always free. And for me, when I chant, this space becomes vaster and I have more access to it. Let's take a deep breath into that space and breathe out. Deep breath. Oh. Dimahi, Dio
Coming home, back to yourself. Continue with the mantra Om, in rhythm with Deva. Open, close your eyes, come home. This is our only escape from stress and panic. The moment.
I think the cicadas liked it.
Maybe one day we'll turn the phone round so you can see the bird's nest. You know, I was thinking, you know, if you don't have access to nature in any way, then I assume you have some plants in your room. The plants are alive, living beings that give us the connection to the source of all things, Mother Nature. And another way to always bring Mother Nature into your home is with a flame. So before we begin our meditations, you might like to make a small ritual where you light your candle. If you have some incense that you like, put the incense onto your room. The longer you're in lockdown, the longer you stay in your room, the more you can make it your temple.
Mm.
It's your temple.
Mm.
And the temple gives you an escape route, or route if you're an American, from the stress and the panic and whatever else goes on.
Yeah, it's like your sanctuary.
It's your sanctuary, yeah.
And every day you charge it more with the mantras and with your silence.
Yeah.
Your refuge.
Yeah. Be creative. Be creative. Turn your room, your apartment into your sanctuary. Do whatever you can. You can put pictures of Deva all over the all over the room. Well, it works for me, you know. Sense of humor is also important, right? Send us some funny jokes. Keep your spirits high, and keep the frequency high. Remember, we are butterflies in potential, and this is just a transitional phase. And as such, let's enjoy it.
Mm.
Let's enjoy it, friends. Let's be together. Let's rejoice in our friendship. Let's rejoice in our Buddha field that we create together.
Chetna from Mallorca.
Namaste. You know, my friend Nidhi from my soul brother, really, from Corfu, I know he's listening in, and I have another soul brother over there, Sandesh, who's my dear brother, and his wife Daya.
Mm-hmm.
And they asked me to play this song for you today, so it's called Empty Heart.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a Buddhist understanding that only when the heart, it's the opposite of what we usually imagine. The heart is full of love, which is great. The Buddhist understanding is the empty heart is always receptive for God existence. So I'll try and play this one. It's a little high for me now. I wrote it when I was a young man. I'll try. Let me just tune it up. I also want to acknowledge and say hi to Manoz, our beloved Manoz. I'm sure you're watching, Manoz, and we have started to tune into your meditation too, which is an hour earlier than ours. Is that right?
Mm-hmm. Manoz every day at 11:11 California time.
11:11.
He's chanting the Mahamrityunjaya mantra for 11 minutes. Every day, 11:11, Los Angeles time.
Los Angeles. So you tune into that. That's a beautiful.
On his Instagram account, Manoz. Manoz, Manoz.
Manoz, Manoz. Manoz, Manoz. Okay. So many roads I wandered, only to find they all led to my door. So I don't have to search no more. I take the water to the thirsty. I sing my songs to the empty sky. And I know the rains have heard me cry. I've got this empty heart that I can't explain. No longing for love, no sweet pain. No voice I hear in the still of the night. Just this empty heart full of light, resting in emptiness, resting in tried hard to understand. But when I close my fist, well, of course I missed. There was nothing in my hand. I used to think I knew where I was going. I used to think we had to get somewhere. Now it's enough to watch the river rolling, yeah. I've got this empty heart that I can't explain. No longing for love, no sweet pain, no voice I hear in the still of the night. Just an empty heart full of light, resting in emptiness, resting in emptiness. This empty heart, no, I can't explain. No longing for love, no sweet pain, no voice I hear in the still of the night. Just this empty heart full of light, resting in it. Resting in emptiness, resting in emptiness. You sing with us now. Resting in emptiness, we're resting now. Resting in emptiness, slow down. Resting in coming home and resting in emptiness, resting in emptiness. You join with the mantra of is the fire burning in the night. Love is the fire in me. Light up your candles.
So I just wanted to say, tomorrow we're going to change the timing slightly.
It's very important.
Because the Europeans will change their clocks overnight. And we thought...
Don't confuse us too much.
Yeah, so we thought for Europeans it will stay the same. We're going to still do it at 10 p.m. for the Europeans. And that means for America and other places, it will be Latin America, it will be 1 hour earlier. And I'm going to put a post up with all the new times tomorrow so that you can get some sleep in Europe. You don't have to wake up, you don't have to stay up too late. So we thought we'd change it so you can still.
Great. So just so I understand, everywhere but Europe will be an hour earlier tomorrow. When we chant.
Everyone except Europe.
Everywhere except Europe?
No? Pretty much.
Pretty much.
I notice it changes a lot, but anyway, I'll put it up, and if you're not there live, then you'll see it anyway. It's going to be there.
Anyway, if you just do what Deva recommends, then you'll be with us tomorrow at the right time.
Have a beautiful rest of your day or night. And thank you so much for another beautiful gathering, beautiful meditation.
Thank you for being with us, friends. Thank you for enriching our lives with your beautiful hearts. It touches us so much. It keeps us going. Thank you. Namaste.
Namaste.
Namaste.